How good is he, this Mozart?
He's remarkable, Majesty. I heard an extraordinary, serious opera of his last month. Idomeneo, King of Crete.
That? The most tiresome piece I heard it to.
Tiresome?
A young man trying to impress beyond his abilities. Too much spice. Too many notes.
Majesty, I thought it the most promising work I've heard in years.
Well, then, we should make some effort to acquire him.
We could use a good German composer in Vienna, surely. I'm sure he could be tempted with the right offer. Say, an opera in German for our national theater.
Excellent, sire.
But not German, I beg your majesty. Italian is the proper language for opera. All educated people agree on that.
Mm-hmm. What do you think, Chamberlain?
In my opinion, sir, it's time we had a piece in our own language. Plain German for plain people.
Mm-hmm. Kapellmeister?
Majesty, I must agree with Herr Direttore. German is... Scusate, too brute for singing.
Mm-hmm. Court composer, what do you think?
I think it's an interesting notion to keep Mozart in Vienna, Majesty. It should really infuriate the Archbishop beyond measure, if that is your Majesty's intention.
You are cattivo, court composer. I want to meet this young man. Chamberlain, arrange a pleasant welcome for him. Well, there it is.